I am beaten, left to rot among the ruins of the past. There are others here, slaves, bandits and cannibals, exiles from lands I've never heard of. Some of them try to scrape life from the wasteland, scrabbling the rocks and sand for their own place. I cannot go on. The life that I left behind haunts me. The sun over the glittering spires of Belverus is forever denied me. The smell of my daughter's hair. I will pass the ghost fence, and this cursed land will find me in me. To whoever reads this note, I leave the last of my water and this message. Stranger, you have my pity. You do not know how cursed you truly are.
Gods, curse this sandstorm. We were forced to take refuge before the wind scoured the skin from our faces. There is something in the storm. Beasts. We hear the skittering of their paws outside the ruins, and their howls mingled with the screaming winds. The men are scared. I've put them to work crafting rudimentary weapons and torches from the loose stones and rough plants that dot this place. I've yet to meet a beast that liked fire, or the bite of the axe.
Hey guys, thanks for watching the video, and thanks for joining me on my YouTube journey. If you liked the video, hit that thumbs up down below and leave me a comment. If you want to watch more of my videos, just look over to the right. And as always, if you want to subscribe to the channel, it would help me out immensely. Till next time, I'm DgtlOne. Peace.